That was free because they knew I was gonna cut my finger. I
Did you cut your finger with it already?
No, but
Well, that was the second time Devin referenced it. I was like, did you cut your finger with it already?
And then I said that new saying of mine or whatever, if it splits your finger, or if it splits a blunt, it'll split your finger. Yeah, I was gonna do that, but I was really high up there.
He's already got a weapon. He's already doing better enough.
I got me a weapon now. I went and bought this one. It's blue SMGs.
Good, I need something.
And then I stood in this little shack. Got some grenades and another green SMG. We got a mini for you. Oh, I guess he got a little bit of shield already. What happened to Aaron? He ate like a mushroom. Why is everything I'm getting SMGs?
Oh my god, I'm fucked up.
Yeah, grenades all day, baby! Take that, motherfucker. You're dying, motherfucker. You're not telling people where we're at. Sorry, I'm helping too, I'm sorry.
He's not reviving me either. This bitch. This bitch.
God, why did I pick it back up? No, don't use it, throw it. The fuck?
Yeah, the NPCs are wigging out this week.
They're coming from the house. I don't have long range weapons, but I do have SMGs.
I can send this useless ass NPC over there.
He hopped in the little hay bale and I got him. Still one somewhere. I will totally use that shotgun. He's on the roof up here. Get him!
I hurt him with it. I took 40 from him.
Aaron, you need these minis.
He's AFK.
Yeah, free kill. Hey, there's a llama right here.
Hey, I just got hit by something.
By a person.
Oh, time to hit the thermal. Thanks, bitch.
I'm gonna try and heal Aaron real quick. I love how your NPC is just healing you while you're fighting, it's wonderful.
Causing a distraction. They're all right here by the trailer lady. Did my NPC help revive it? No.
No.
Devin builds a 5-story condo. The Fortnite equivalent of Chris Griffin going, go away, go away. Stay tuned for more Ally McBeal. Ready now? At least that guy does. What the fuck? What the fuck? I'm reporting you right now.
That was nasty, bro. I watched that whole fucking thing. That was
nasty. I just clipped it and I'm sending it to Epic. I'm reporting you. Deal. That guy was like, Jesus Christ. Look, Devin just killed one of us. He was like, oh, fuck.
He just killed himself with those bugs, no fucking way.
As Devin reboots. He's got 6 under his belt right now.
Somebody was just flying through the air over there. There's someone way over there, yeah. Oh god! Well, I guess we could get closer a little bit. Oh shit. No, you're still alive. You got one health and a dream. Find a med kit. Oh no. Yeah, he's over by Jeff. I'm heading towards Jeff.
Oh my god, I'm so stupid. I can't believe I survived that fall.
Yo, I just did this dude dirty as fuck. He's so sad.
I'm coming back. Where you at?
Up in the sky, pretty much. Whenever you guys are ready, I'm down. Oh, yeah.
Oh shit, because we're going to Mega City.
Yeah, fuck.
Getting muddy in Mega City.
To the left or the right? Left or the right?
Left.
I'm trying for this building then.
I got the one in front of it.
I'm just on the edge of the circle over here. I hear shooting from this direction. I don't see anyone, but I heard the shooting.
Yeah, what's up?
Shit, right below me.
Devin. Are you down there? Oh my god, you are.
Yeah. They're pissed at me. I fucked their boy up. Did you guys just get them?
Yeah.
Fuck yeah, bro. They're behind us.
Oh no.
They're behind us somewhere. I heard them.
Beside me.
One by Jeff.
He's dead.
Oh no, I didn't mean to block you like that. I was just trying to defend and push.
Oh, you're good. You're good. Oh shit.
Yeah.